What's in these boys, mate? Fuck no. What a
Sake.
shit name.
Man's in goal.
I'm gonna message the group chat and tell any of the boys if they wanna watch the gameplay they can. By the way, make sure, because when I was watching yours, make sure people can actually see what's going on. Because, like, when I was watching yours, it was just you looking at nothing. Because you're a keeper.
Yeah, because
Do you know what I mean?
I was trying to play my own way, really. Yeah. Right, get people on, mate. Get people on.
It doesn't let me join the fucking lobby. Oi, link your YouTube to the group chat. Mate, it doesn't let me fucking.
Slash.
I didn't need to fucking join. I'm gonna have to restart my game.
What?
It doesn't let me, like, it's just frozen. Fuck's sake.
Can't you just leave?
Nah, it's just frozen. I can't click anything. I've just had to restart my game.
Lucky.
There's actually people watching, what the fuck? It's Kyle. Let's go, champ. Barbecue those boys.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go, boys. Come on, we can fucking do this, man.
Right, big turnout. Two people watching. One of them's me.
One of them, you.
Michael, turn lower. We need to keep professional.
Turn what?
Turn the stream lower. We need to keep it professional. Alright. I'm ready.
Carl put in the chat. If you can see 10 goals in one game, I'll give you £10.
I got a good reply for him.
Oh, Steven, can you just play outfield? Because it's
no.
going to be so hard to find a game.
Can't find a game?
No, because you're a keeper.
But that guy. Oh. Where do you want me? Centre back?
Right mid.
I haven't got a right mid.
Yeah, just put your cam now.
Oh, I'll put my striker there.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, can I play cam?
Oh, but I like having the middle guy, that's the thing.
I'm so dead.
You can drift there if you want. But just let me have a guy standing there.
A go!
You've got delay on, mate, so people can't stream snipe us.
Yeah, mate.
Well, these are bots, mate. They don't even have capital letters.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Does that stream snipe even fucking work on them? Pro clubs?
No.
What's the point?
I'm the only person watching the stream, and I'm actually playing.
Sam.
It's fine, people watch it back, mate. Martin Tyler calling
the game for you along with Alan Smith. We've got this. Anticipation, we're looking
forward to the match. Mate, what happens if we lose a fucking game? You're gonna have to delete the video.
Oh yeah. If we concede.
Nah, conceding's fine.
Yeah, we can't lose. This is the new series we'd like to call 100 games, no losses. Yeah. Pretty much.
Classy, no love.
As soon as we lose a game, we delete the club. So if we're on 100 wins and we lose that 101 first game, we delete the club, mate.
Yeah, it's a bit too far, mate. But...
Nah, got to.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Ball away now. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Can he score? Put them in front. Definitely haven't. Must be a goal.
Yeah, Med. Oh. That's the opening goal. Oh, Michael, would you pick me up front or something? Maybe not his most
spectacular, but you can stand there if you want.
Son.
The guy that scored has scored Michael.
Don't get it.
Schultz. Derrida. And off he goes with some options. Heitinger. He's in here. Good defending, but the pressure's
still off. It's a fucking delay on that shot. Simple for the goalkeeper. Closing him down.
Heitinger. Fuck. I'm so shit. I'm so shit at attacking in this game. That's why I just defend. It out wide here. Chance to get some width into this
attack. They came on strong in that. Do it first time, man. But in the end, it was disappointing. They're looking good when they attack.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Why is my centre back not tight on him?
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. One or two players arriving in the middle.
What a bot, mate. Cross and keep it firmly. What is that touch? Fuck no.
Heitinger. Schultz. Just a case of finding the spare man that's always available in their own half. And
he's
just letting
dodge
them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Derrida. Good support running on either side. Heitinger. Givet.
Oh, mate, I want to
play from this team now, keeping the ball. Muller.
Thick passing. Love how good straight from my player. Going forward
well. Fair play. They've opened them up here.
There still could be a chance, but they've defended well. That's definitely what I did there. Definitely didn't do a barber spin, that just didn't register.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Schultz. Break quickly when they get possession. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity.
Mate,
to
why the
break.
Fuck is it broken down? Why it's come short?
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Yeah, oh, right. I'm playing right back. If I'm going on the wing, I'd rather be right back. I'd rather be right or left back. I'm not even joking.
He's got there, but got the ball away as well. Well, they might not
I don't
be
want my
to
guy.
The corner, a goal to the good, of course.
I don't want my guy coming short as well. Fuck, me.
Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Oh, mate.
I mean, that's not part of the corner tactic.
This.
Schultz. And they've got a man out wide.
Now. Oh.
Should be a chance.
Oh my god, the room's a fucking delay.
They go short with the corner.
For this AI.
Heitinger. Offside. That's an easy decision. Gone out for a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
Hello?
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Is that not a foul?
Yeah.
They even play advantage. They can't literally bulldoze me.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Great chance! Headed back into the middle. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It's a heavy touch. Excellent movement to get the pass.
Oh,
go easy.
Oh my god.
Spectacularly.
It's gotta be
Anderson.
I'm not good.
They might have played him in here. Put into the middle.
It should realistically be two now, but
one all. So here we are at half time, and it's
I don't know how much that shot didn't go off quicker. The stats are a bit ridiculous.
Ow.
Of 100 dominant position, we haven't missed a shot on target. All our shots have gone on target.
Easy chances.
Exactly.
It's a bad thing we've missed them.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
You. Finesse shot.
Given that he tried
fuck
to place it. Got it rather wrong.
Mate.
Yeah,
line it up with a ball roll.
Try to get some power behind that shot.
Oh.
Like angle your body.
Like, push it out.
Otherwise it's just gonna do that. You're just gonna keep missing.
Mate, I'll do that with Lukaku, it just goes in.
I'm gonna fucking play the G6 players, it's always gonna go in. Yeah, trust me, mate, like, just do it, and it'll work.
Jive. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. An opportunity here, there's some space to work the ball into.
I do.
Now the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointing to the corner. Oh! Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Excellent play to lose his marker. Well, he seemed to see a pass none of us could see from
what? Mate, I didn't even lock onto that.
Might just be in here. chip pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Need to get a shot of my player. What is that delay? Oh my god.
That's what I mean. I think there is a bit of a delay.
There's always fucking delay on FIFA 20. Normally not this, man. Don't foul people.
We all want to see the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here.
I genuinely recommend they're going to win this game.
What, the clubs get to lead first
time? This team is so shit as well, they keep crossing. Why would you cross on FIFA 20? You're offside.
Schultz. Muller. Takahashi. Heitinger. That's a good block. Game. Not a good pass.
Mate.
Steven, bro, come on. Right, score this, please.
Off the keeper, back into play.
Mate, like, seriously? Just fucking ball roll the keeper.
Mate, my guy doesn't ball roll. I was about to tell you before. I ball rolled it. I did the ball roll fucking skill thing. Didn't do it. He just popped.
Mate, oh my god. Please.
It's Takahashi. So easy in possession.
Just give it back to someone.
Time to get the ball in. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by giving must take the lead here. No, missed it. How is this the level? Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss. Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage. Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that. And he's given
what?
The free kick.
What happened?
You just booted him.
I got the ball.
Schultz. Heitinger. Intercepted. What a finale we've got in store. Last few minutes, and the Manchester United fans are giving it everything.
Just fucking pack it in.
Anderson. Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really. He did, and the crowd were up off the feet. They were expecting a little bit more than that. Well, plenty of speed.
This time, though.
Lost at a crucial time. Heitinger. And here's the shot. Oh, there it is.
Mate.
It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be.
Far, far
the better side throughout the game. We restart the game 2-1. Intercepted well. It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one goal advantage. Advantage allowed here. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team. Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here? One or two options now in forward areas for them. Heitinger. Jive. Threading it through. Players arriving.
Getting rid of the ball.
He's got it away.
And yeah, it wouldn't matter. is that fucking patch? Are you joking me?
Terrific tackle.
Genuinely.
This should wrap it up. That's an easy cutout for. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided. Well, they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
LOL! We were so sick!
Can we back out? Oh, we're done now.
I have.
Hey, I hate playing on the wing.
Let's go somewhere else then. I need two strikers, because I can't have one that doesn't move, which is my guy.
I might play right back.
Please defend though.
Oh yeah, fucking right. I'd rather be defending than fucking attacking. I've got 3 skill points. How have I managed to get 3 skill points in that game?
I know, you were fucking terrible.
I was so shit.
You missed like 3 one-on-ones. Gave the ball away like so many times.
I know.
You see the stats at the end of the game?
No.
They nearly beat us and they had one shot in the fucking game and we had double digits. And they had 36% of the ball. And we nearly fucking lost points.
Oh, sound. Do you live and learn? Okay, let's go. Why is no one?
Why can't we find game?
I don't even know. There we go. As if Spurs grew.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Impurua. Martin Tyler here.
Okay, let's go.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one. I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either. Oh, this is it. And he's open the scoring.
Where is their goalkeeper? Can you imagine?
Yo, Jasper, Jasper's in the stream, mate.
Fuck. Kid, how? Wait, I need some stamina. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, let's go. Ready?
Yeah, I just put my skill points on. Jasper's watching, mate. Giving the lads support, two viewers.
Sweet. That's all we need, mate.
Right, go, get in the lobby. Let's fucking go, boy.
Got this. Oh, so I so want to be in goal. And goal's so sick.
Shout out to Dominus' sound.
Where's he gone?
He's in the chat, mate. He's in a fucking lecture at uni and he's watching this.
Tell him to promote. Michael, we started our last game 2 minutes ago. And we've won. Oh, mate.
Jasper just sent me a snap and it's like him with like the stream up and then his laptop with the teacher talking to me.
Fuck's sake. Bins. Lol. Bottom bins.
Hello again.
Yeah, let's go.
To the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Move! What the fuck?
Vandenberg.
Goal.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Goal.
Hit in hard and low. Oh my might not God. Get a better chance the whole of the game. I definitely thought that. Why do fucking want an AI on the end of something?
34!
Yes, 34's on. We can get someone that can actually fucking finish a chance.
34!
You watching this stream, Carl? Fucking 60 raid AI. 60 rated AI can't even fucking shoot.
Yeah, and I'm one of them.
Jasper's watching the stream and he's in a lecture.
Let's go! Push wide! Let's go! Oh, that means I can play in goal now!
No, because we won't find the game.
Who will? Goal.
What is that? What the fuck? This game broke.
Oh, by the way, I was so angry yesterday. I lost fucking 2 weeks in these games. Did you see the goal I conceded that I sent you? Some guy shot down the middle with Del Piero from outside the box, and my quarterback wasn't facing that, wasn't looking for some reason. That just wasn't actually paying attention, which is very strange. Jensen. And it's with McCauley. Only that would happen to me. That's a turnover of possession here. Fucking go, you cunt, man.
McCoon!
Babu.
Yeah, I'm on the overlap. Advances his chances in getting past these players. Vandenberg.
Could make a chance with this goal. Tackle. Got to be. Out in front of goal. Mate, what, you're meant to be a fucking right back.
Yeah, mate, pushing forward. Inverted, mate. And it's with
McCauley. Look.
What, yeah, right back, attacks from the left back side.
Yeah, but still, we need that back four.
Nah, mate.
Hold the line.
Inverted, mate. Taking on the opposition and the look, I'm inverted.
Steven, I'm gonna start streaming, mate. I'm gonna make my channel as well.
Do it. It's good attacking play this from them. Decent because you're at uni as well.
You can get all the bitches to watch.
Yeah, that's it.
No.
Oh.
And
it's with McCauley. Especially because I'm sexy. What the fuck are you doing, Steven? That's a red card.
Nah, mate. If it's a red card, no, I'm fucking appealing. Just gonna fucking say. Yeah, gonna fucking say.
Mate, I bet you we concede now because of it. If we concede, it's still right back.
Free kicks don't fucking.
He gave away a. Carl, you're watching the stream. Gave away a fucking free kick like 19 yards up.
Free kicks don't fucking work, mate.
Yeah, but if he lays it off. Spotted that well and intercepted.
We've just scored.
Nah, we didn't score.
McCoon! Taking on the defenders.
That's a fine tackle. I actually hate playing fucking AIs. They actually make me want to fucking pull my hair out. McCauley. Anderson. Right back can't come so narrow. The break is definitely on. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line. No wonder he's getting an ovation for me supporters. Swung in from the corner. What is going on? That clearly is a goal kick. Fucking games being played on African servers. Like, look at. Oh my fuck me. Never seen a game just fucking delayed. Madsen. McCauley. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation and he can play on. Good work from him. I actually don't know what's going on. Intercepted well. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Haku
McCoon.
I'm turning. EA. Fuck me. I'm going off, like. Fucking hell. It's like we're playing from Africa.
Africa are fucking sick.
They don't have fucking servers in Africa.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
They do. South Africa do.
They don't, mate.
Egypt
they
do.
They, mate, Africa do not have servers. Why are you on the corner?
Because I've got sick crossing.
Like, we're going to score now, I bet you.
You're going to miss it on purpose. Fucking knew it.
Steven, how do you stream?
I just go broadcast. Share, then broadcast.
I'm going live after this on my ultimate team, mate. Fucking real gameplay with people like Neymar, not fucking 63 rated fucking fat blonde guy at centre back. Vandenberg, Maku. He might have put his teammate in here. We're going to win this game 1-0, I'm telling you, because you literally cannot score with these players. It's like impossible.
Hey. Work with your tools,
well, maybe 1-0 if you don't fucking give away more free kicks.
I've given away one.
That's one too many.
Nah, mate. Did they score?
Nearly.
No. Did he even have a shot?
Yeah, that's not a good thing for us, because the people who have a shot always miss. Like, if you let off, you're more likely to score.
Shut the fuck up! Ooh.
And you came about 10 centimetres too narrow as well at one point on an attack.
Mate, I came in narrow because our centre back was missing. Look back
no,
on screen.
The centre back was there, putting pressure on them.
Holy fuck.
And the other centre back was about 7 centimetres out too wide. Makes a challenge here.
Vandenberg couldn't keep it. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Promising forward play from them again. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. What the fuck? Vandenberg. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And that's good play by the defender.
Oh my god, I've pressed that. And still, oh my god, it's in place. Misfelt. Madsen. Made a quick interception. Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. They've opened them up here. Vandenberg. Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Just widen the...
Oh,
here to 2-0. He actually nearly missed that. And Thompson, McCauley, Jensen. Read the play well to intercept. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back. The opposition, if they can continue in this vein. Going for goal! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. And what?
Try hard in.
Put on a really screen for you, mate. I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. What is that delay, bro? Neatly intercepted. I can just score this finesse shot. Oh, the hands that didn't look
so secure. Look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Chioma. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Good support running on either side. And the tackle there.
They just stand and offer.
He's made the interception. In quickly. The referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Can he finish? They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Good interception there. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. And finish it off. Wonderful finish. Hat-trick. Goal number
no
three
forgiveness
here.
Now.
And it's a perfect day for the player.
But they just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well deserving of this hat-trick.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Going forward with real purpose now. Really in the clear now. Brilliant goal!
How have they not quit?
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
So off they go again. They're trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
Really, don't ruin the stream.
Read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Alright, I'm going to overlap. I'm going to overlap a lot more. Just get rid of the bounce. Oh.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. A real chance here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
He's been unplayable today, Martin. What a performance. Fine finish.
Lol.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Stolen the ball in the attacking third too.
What the fuck is that pass?
McCauley, incisive.
No, no. Right back, come in.
Right, you need to fucking... I'm asking questions here. That's a centre-back job, and you're asking me to do that.
Yeah, because the centre-back got
and when
off.
Yeah, but then when I did that, like, earlier, you told me off for being coming too narrow.
Yeah, because I had that one covered.
Mate, fuck that. No sense.
It's a very good interception.
I'm just going to stick what I fucking meant to do.
Chioma.
Why is my striker backing off?
Threads it through. Well, that needed a more subtle touch.
Oh.
He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
They leave at the 90th fucking minute. I was lit.
you can join. Are you in the team, yeah? Yeah.
Baba Tunde. Footy fall! Alright. Carl, where are you playing?
Somewhere in attack.
Is Rumpsack any good at the game?
Yes, he is. Can you just join, mate? We got to keep the viewers entertained. Wait, Kyle, I'm gonna stream the rest of the weekend, mate.
Mate, just share your audio, mate.
Kyle, I'm gonna stream the rest of it, so you's fucking some bullshit I get.
Right, so I'm gonna go. I'll just play.
Right back. Right, Stephen, and Kyle as well. Applies to both of you. Simple passes, please. Simple passes.
Don't do simple.
Please. That's all I ask.
Oh, playing French people.
I need simple passes. We've got to have more possession than the opponents. Number one priority.
Right. Lomba. Outside. Bang. Ooh. Right. I'm in my natural position. Apart from keeper.
Yeah, that guy's name was Baba Tunde. Great anticipation. We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This should be a special game, Alan. Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to following you. I just didn't
give
like
very noisy set of fans. What a backdrop that should be to.
What a paper should be an entertaining match. Yeah, like you can do those and I'll give it to someone else. So yeah. You just like drag them out of position.
Because they're just gonna follow me.
What the fuck is this?
Dizzle dazzle, mate.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Don't know how that's actually. Getting the ball right. Back and thinking attack straight away.
They can attack, and he's got support with him.
Mate, I'm getting dizzy.
Yeah, so
looking for a fucking attacking option.
Mate, if there's no attacking option, just fucking pass, just reset. Able to intercept here.
He's got a chance now to get forward in this area. What is that? What a fine save. The keeper just had a pass to him and he just sat down and hit it out. Like that, it was literally a pass to the keeper. And these are red headed. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Fucking shit. Acknowledged the flag
from his assistant. Lola! Certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop. Juju in the chat!
Balic. What? It's Takahashi. What? Where's the right back, Owen?
Where are you running? Why are you running?
Try. What? Left CDM then? Or that? There's space for him. Now out
on the wing. Hey, dude, they just swarmed me. In terms of
possession. Oh my god.
Pass. Switch! Player switch, look at that. Literally didn't even switch.
Does that happen with you as well? I get that on Ultimate Team.
Yes, it happens.
It's a joke. When I'm not defending, it fucked me up so. Oh no.
Literally, you're gonna concede because of it.
For this.
Literally conceded because I couldn't switch players. The attack's not moving properly. My fucking left and right cam. Too wide.
Patient play from them. I mean, I passed that first time. I didn't like to be out 10 years.
Oh shit, should have read that. Takahashi. Oh lol, follow it! You can see the free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious
trouble. Oh, I just fucking saw me then. It's bounced back off the bar! No, don't.
Oh no.
Challenge in sharp. Okay.
Cleverly done. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up. That's it, 2-0 up. Eager to get on the end of it. It's Takahashi.
What?
What the fuck is? I'm coming. Guiding it through. I'm coming for you. Disappointed that that didn't. Go on, play it. I dare you. No, mate. Denied.
The game was literally 0-0 like 2 minutes ago.
Oh no. Yeah, I know. Man City was like, oh yeah, he needs to score to win. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
You're so shit. Go forward.
Oh! Tried to, mate. Don't know. Advantage allowed here. Nice. Oh, that's so sexual. Really good defending.
Super goalkeeping. Unlucky, lads.
Fucking dog shit. What do you think is going to happen here? It's a yellow card. He's gone
back to the offender. Always like to see that. So what am I? What do I do?
Give it short.
He's played it short. Yes. Vermes. Chance for
a break in numbers. See, that's like a chance we need to score.
I literally took it first time. It had
goal written all over it.
That's what I mean. With those 1-1s, Michael, I literally press circle and he's like, oh, I'll take two more touches.
Delay the game.
Oh no. Yeah, I shot.
I feel the delay more in pro because I don't do ultimate team.
Oh no,
yeah,
100%.
The players are worse.
Oh man,
but
I
you won't get, it won't be that bad with Neymar and stuff because he can turn quickly.
Oh my god.
But after just giving the ball away on their box, just saying. Fucking so many mistakes. Restarting at 2-0.
If you're gonna give the ball away, you'd rather it be in their box.
Yeah, true, but still.
Just my guy was just like, he had a dildo off his ass before fucking.
Look how fucking defensive they are.
They have both the players tracking back.
Played down the wing. Fine, we can still get back in it if we just actually get it. But if we can actually fucking finish, then we get a chance.
Right. What the f- Oh, mate! Query save me! We needed that one.
I died for that as well.
I know. Oh my god. By the way, what was wrong with that tackle? Got the ball, ball's rolling fucking forward. Hello? Is my mic working?
I'm just clearing. It's too dodgy this game.
Just keep the ball, because we're not gonna win if we just keep fucking giving it back.
For this, thing is though, I think technically we're sick. I think we just get a bit too attacking. Oh my god! Look at that. It just fucking reads what we said.
It's because we can't put away the chances that we get.
Because you have unclinical strikers.
Alright. Man City are 5-0 up. Just kidding! April Fools, mate!
To be fair, I wouldn't be surprised.
I wouldn't be surprised.
They done it to Watford.
I literally remember, yeah, I know. That was a bit of a fucking joke.
The Watford game, I said you just refreshing my phone every 2 minutes and there's a goal, goal, goal. I was like, what?
I saw the first goal go in. I fell asleep. Woke up at half time. They were like 6-0 up. I went, oh, right, yeah. Is that full time?
I fall asleep watching United.
45 still to go. Oh yeah, I did that the other day. Me and my dad was on our phones. I was like, oh shit, I forgot United were playing. It actually feels like Van Gaal era again.
Kyle, you need to stop following like the cams.
Oh.
If that makes sense. You're like too like close to them.
Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball!
I don't think he can even pick it up, actually.
Yeah, I do it all the time.
Oh. Mate, oh.
go on the last man.
We've got this.
The team are too close together. Like, I can't do it with my guy because I don't control him individually. Just stay away from the cam so I can get it and whip it straight into you. With the possession.
Vandenberg. Mate, I need to be aware of this guy. Yeah, we've got it. Obviously believe that they can find this equalizer by passing their way through the opposition.
Oh, great chance. My own play.
Good defending, mate!
Oh god, no.
Oh no. Crystal Palace are fucked now. Because, what's his name? He used to play for fucking West Ham. Yeah, he's gone off.
He got sent off?
Nah. Just injured.
Really?
They're getting relegated.
That's their season done.
Nah, to be fair.
I don't know where they're going to get the goals.
Michael, wait, let me check something in the Watford game.
No, I think they won. Well, they scored first.
They drew.
They're
keeping the ball
well. Oh.
But apparently the goal shouldn't have stood, though.
Who's this? What's this?
Apparently.
Cabaselli. Watford are undefeated with Cabaselli. And they've lost 7 without him.
Yeah, he was playing.
Not
yeah.
one.
But they should have won today, though, because VAR gave no
Where
goal,
are my options?
Just go back, just go back, just go back.
Apparently Tom shouldn't have
If not, we just move him around. Let's just move him around. Let's move him around.
We're fucking losing, though.
Oh, yeah. Players up in support if he needs them. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where he's... They're fucking hitting us the counter. That's what they're fucking doing, Starts. Passive. Passive-aggressive. Able to intercept here. Oh! Schultz.
Is that onside? Really strong play in the tackle.
Let's go, Kyle, you fool. Let's go, Kyle. Let's go, Kyle, you fool. Let's go, Kyle.
It'll be a throw. Right, Kyle, if you can't get past him, come back.
Why is he
They've got a fucking Babatunde there as well.
Tunde.
Probably right away.
He's probably going, oh my god, oh my god!
How many players have they got in that box? Jeez.
Maybe they're French. French people can't be
Babatunde. Fuck off!
They had like eight people in their box.
I wouldn't be surprised if that was me, Fallon.
Eight in the fucking box.
Yeah, look, they're attacking.
Still on the. Hit it well! A good effort. Good save, keeper.
Opportunity to stretch their lead.
Certainly was. I mean, they're well on top in this match. You're just waiting for
the
response from the opposition.
God.
Did you hear the commentator there?
What?
They're well on top of this match. We've got possession.
Excellent interception. And Podolski. Excellent
yes.
Vision. Now it's offside.
Where? They might be in
to score. He was. Maluda. To be fair.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
We're going to have to delete the club.
And it's just a shit team there. It's just not very good. We're not going to be able to win if we play like that.
Can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
We've had fucking a lot of chances, just not scored.
Can they hang on to this?
Oh, mate.
Lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Tackled him.
Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar, and it's back in play.
Out wide. Oh my god! I played that to the right back, I can promise you that! I'm so shocked! That's the worst. I'm telling you, I think it's my controller. I think it's actually my controller. It's retarded, oh my god.
Oh my god, they're gonna get rid of him.
He's a defender, an out and out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. That's certainly on top, creating all the chances to speak of.
That's a pen.
Yes. Michael, please.
Well, all eyes on the penalty taken now. He needs a bit of.
Oh, I've got to find. No. No. Oh, he's done it! He's done it!
Yes! Come on!
Good content. Let's get the winner, bro!
Paul
Let's go.
Let's
push. I'm just gonna hold. I'm just literally just gonna hold.
Everyone spam W in the chat stream.
Give me the fucking ball.
Oh no. Yes. No. Nice.
Oh, what a chance, but the interception is centre mid. Striker.
It's Takahashi.
Nice.
Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this.
There's too many players and too many defending.
There's the interception.
Oh, to my guy.
Yes! I told you.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Spam W, lads! Fucking spam it! Come. Woo! Gary, the goal! LOL, mate! LOL, mate! LOL! Right, imagine winning that whole way.
We're 2-0 down in the 87th.
Never doubt our stream chat. Chat. If you're watching right now, please use your YouTube Prime on him.
W lads, send me a donation, please.
Become a member on the channel.
I've got 3 skill points, and we're promoted, boys. Let's go. Better AI now.
Huh?
4-0. Are we going next match?
Oh shit! I backed out.
Oh.
I'm gonna see if I got skill points.
So that was the bad button, dude.
4-0.
Oh, yeah, skill points.
Let's keep going.
How have I not got skill? I might make my guy small, I'm not even joking.
Should I just make my guy pacey?
I don't care, I just want to play a game.
I should have made him good at shooting.
I need to get better at agility, fucking hell. Oh my god. Alright, let's go! Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. 86 rated CDM.
How are you 86 rated? How many games have you played?
I don't know.
I need to get my games up.
I reckon it's the formation I'm gonna change. There we go.
Wait, I'm on the strike one.
You are?
I'm not. I'm on my cam one.
same thing.
It's not.
I'd rather be a cam than a
side. I have 60 finishing on the other one. I've got 90 on this one, bro. And I still can't score. LOL!
Shaggers, bitch. Shaggers are us.
Oh, this is the type of name that Steven's mates would make.
Shaggers are us. That is so sick.
Is this shit kit?
Lord. Takashi.
Jasper commented, "Not bad after a goal."
That's ages ago.
Hi there, everybody. No, I just seen it now. Fucking hell, calm down.
Can we film past this strip me off? We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one. Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few. Takahashi. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Why am I on corners? You need to change that.
No, I need to get you off that, yeah.
Because I have to run all the way back from like the furthest point on the pitch. See, look. Oh my days. I'm still running. Doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions. Excellent interception. Why am I sit down?
What the fuck are you doing? Like, everyone just keep getting it. Very good tackle. But it's helpful.
Schultz, Norton. Cut out the pass. Shag is our ass. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. What a chance to take the lead. The coach. 90 finishing. Look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Most goals have a mistake in them from the opposition, don't they? Panel.
Simon Bryan panel. Too much help from his
defenders, but Mr. Babaton, bro. He'll feel that he could have done a lot better there.
Carl, you sound like a vegan.
What, Mr. Babatunde? What? Why does it sound like a vegan?
Can we get a poll in the chat if I go out tonight to town, yes or no? I kind of want to... I want to stream my weekend, you know. Strong tackle to break nice. Up. Was that delay?
No, that was just me being stupid. The ball away like that.
I like the honesty.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
Good purpose in the tackle. I just did the same. Read the play well. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get. And this guy ball. Fucking move. Guided through. I didn't even cross clearance. It. I genuinely did not cross it. Have you seen the shot? How was that gone?
No, you finishing. I'm finishing, mate. Chemistry style.
That was perhaps yeah, the place sniper. Where it was impossible to save it. I've got better home form than away form. As much as anything. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. I'm nervous. Bad I get nervous away from home. Stephen Little, both 69.
Love it.
Shows maturity of our team, eh?
Well, the club is called Babatunde.
Yeah, that's decent. That's what real men call themselves.
What the fuck?
Love that. Lay this back and I'm going to finesse at top corner. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well. Norton. Not to the AI. I don't know where my guy went. Possession away here. Sloppy work, really. Come short.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
You said stay on the last man.
The host had enough of the ball today.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Wonderful work with the ball then. The shot's on! A goal! Right into the corner by the post.
Yeah, they're quitting, I think.
Well, when you clip the inside of the post.
Small. 5-5. 5-0 even. Fucking sound like a cunt now.
Yes, I got skill points for that game. Let's go. It's probably because I scored.
I fucking didn't. How do you connect your PS4 to the thingy?
You can do it to Twitch.
Can I? What, and stream it? Ow.
You need to go in settings. And need to log your account. It's like...
Oh, I don't even know what it's called.
Link with other services in account settings, something like that. And then you can just hit broadcast, like on the share button. Hold it down, it says broadcast gameplay.
Will it make my game lag though?
Maybe.
Yeah, fuck that, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not fucking having even more delay in fucking recently. There's enough already.
Oh, let's go.
I might go out tonight and get some pussy.
Some poo nanny.
Some poo nanny. Oh, we're playing Jasper's family.
Don't get it.
You should call your guy, Yeah, exactly. Call them that. I've scored every goal in the arena, which is so good.
Oh, mate, that's so dead! I don't even know how that's gonna. Do you watch the stream, Carl, there? What's the stream? Oh, I don't know if that was gonna top bins, like proper top bins.
I'm sure to the billing.
This should be a special game, Alan. Now there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Oh mate.
My striker. Oh, you read.
Oh.
Fuck's sake, I had that perfectly made on the Vinesh.
Mate, you don't even take Vinesh shots.
What are you
doing? That fucking circle shit.
What circle
maybe
thing?
The counter-attack is on here.
Like, you get people dizzy. And then you take the finesse shot.
Yeah, but I shoot.
Nah, Steven, that was missing. He's missing.
Wait, Steven, when you get a corner, just switch it to anyone. Just switch it to an AI. If you have to.
Oh yeah, should have done that entire time.
I'd rather you switch it to the AI than me as well, because I don't want my guy to take it. But I want my guy to receive it.
The build-up is patient. Got the ball back. Great interception.
I'm going to be able to defend it. Sorry.
Oh.
Reckless going in like that.
Well, it was a desperate attempt. He had a lot of ground to make up and always up against it.
They've lost the ball. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
In great goal.
So a real captain's contribution here
with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Chance to work it from the flanks.
That went to your. I literally aimed that at your.
Why would you driven past that?
I didn't. I pressed X.
You must have clicked R1 at X. So you driven past.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation. This because
I didn't shoot.
If he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Shoot.
We only shoot when we know we're going to score. Well, he's got 5-star weak.
It's a decent effort, maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof, the net will look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Sobolevsky.
Fatty.
Hold on to the ball. Fatty.
Lol.
Heitinger. Gotta be quick now.
Oh no.
This could be a chance from the
I thought they fucking patched the that.
But come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
What?
That's open top balls.
No, it's just our fucking defensive shit. We've got AIs that are like 72 rated.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Can't lose
I was literally just there.
Really. Heitinger. Well, here they are still probing away.
Oh, I literally clicked X.
Excellent defensive tackle.
It's not because I don't have any skills.
Untidy work. The shot's on. Very, very close.
I don't know how that's on him,
but... Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there. That's a fine tackle. For Siemens.
For.
I'm fucking following this game. Oh, I've tackled him.
This could be the leveler.
For this.
Yes, he's done it.
Dick. Tackled him three times, I think.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Lord, they just got mugged off. Do you see that?
One.
See, I just mugged off the air.
Oh, we're getting fucking mugged off because we're not beating them.
Lord.
Because
you've got a goat up front, like, I don't know why we didn't have a human.
Too high.
We've got a goat up front.
Fatty.
I keep tackling him.
That's great to put him down.
Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match.
What a goal. These are sick. I think these are professional players.
Yeah, you can really tell because professional players will be playing pro clubs. The worst fucking game I've been in this game. What is the point?
I guess we're stuck here.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
I'll probably pull off another one as well, it won't be a yellow. In the possession stakes, I'm not going to get a red.
What you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so
that's a free kick, ref.
It's been a joy to watch textbook stuff for me.
I mean, how am I getting booked for my own free kick? How many they've got back? Well, there's like four. Mate, this kid's holding X and R1, Mike, you can tell. You see, Mike, look, Steven, look at it, look at the normal, look at the guys controlling, look at the AI, how they're doing the exact same movement. And that's not possible if he's actually, like, using his left stick. Oh, love to see it.
getting the ball back and thinking attacks.
I waited about 60 seconds for a fucking run or an option.
One of the best I couldn't because he was just such two players. Michael, why don't you do that? Because that's what good defenders do.
Now you need to be strong to do this and a good touch.
Yes, yeah, so I can get fucking bronze one and.
Good goal.
Oh, mate. I've tried following him as well.
They actually deserve that. That's a good build. Yeah, that extra bit of daylight, I think, would have been decisive.
It's Takahashi. Keep this. Roche.
Well, that is half time. We've reached it. Why are you losing it there at half time? Come on. The half time lead. Yeah, at least I pass accuracy is high. For once.
5 minutes to go as we start the second half.
Fuck.
Good indeed, but the move has broken down.
This is what I mean, like, we got to put chances like that away.
Mate, what happened there?
Now the shot. He's blocked the shot well. They shouldn't get be getting through this. I literally don't know how that's worked. That's fucking shocking, bro. On the attack here. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
I mean, Simeone's fault.
What?
I can't even hear you.
Did I give an up attacking? On the move positions.
I've given up with the whole fucking team.
Great ball. Oh, where's my back? God. That was a fucking through ball, by the way.
Space to go forward into with the ball. Poor on the ball. Siemens. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Don't you just love football and its unpredictability? Because the weaker brethren, that's something for him to chase.
Mate, it's meant to do a fucking running pitch, or not that.
He's cut it out. I love this game.
To get it to feet, he's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Go forward. Like, I don't want it. I don't want it back on my centre back every single time.
Hmm. That's good passing. Don't think it's every single time.
Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. The shot is blocked.
Like, all honesty, I don't know where I was going to pass it forward.
What's wrong with it then?
Mate, my guy's got like 40 dribbling.
Taking the touch for a short corner now.
So is every fucking player in my attack, basically.
To level it up now. In with a chance. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Puts that away from danger. A chance to whip it in here.
Right, you've got this. The shoot.
From that angle.
Yeah, it'll honestly go in, I'm not even joking.
I've never tried it from that angle if you've ever.
Finesse, yes, oh,
post. That's number 75 of the day.
AI. Yeah, these are sick, man. I'm keeping that whole fucking team in the box.
Snap him. Just get a red card.
No. Why the fuck are we losing to shit ass players like this?
I think he's actually very good. They can produce something special, that's gonna happen. Why did my guy make such a weird run? It is your run straight up. It's a shot. Not far away at all. They're still behind. That's the wind. It's the wind. Watch a good left back. No.
This fucking left winger is the problem.
Excellent intercept. Is it just trying to go for every time?
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession, and they know
man mark the prick.
They've got to avoid desperation creep.
They couldn't stop
him the first time. They stopped him the second time, and he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Tackle goes in. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored an absolutely vital goal from that attack. Sloppy work,
they
really.
I'm going to press this left winger immediately. As soon as they get the ball, I'm going to press that left winger.
I just stand still. It doesn't move properly.
Right, let's go. Are we Real Madrid? Great chance to go in front. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Yes. Yes! I knew it! As soon as Michael got received that, I was like, fuck yeah. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, a wonderful achievement
to get three goals in a team like this. It's a special day. Yes,
it certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and he's shown us that today.
Rich. Why is my defence so narrow?
There's only a minute to go.
Fucking hell.
Twitch it.
Referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Saw the direction of the pass.
Out wide.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Nice. Mate, I'm going up this guy.
And that could just pull him away to make sure of the victory.
LOL!
And it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper,
Max Greenwood is on the live stream!
There it is, the final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
Let me go see the live stream chat. Actually, I just kept on. I like the other.
Mate, I scored all fucking four fucks.
You know, the only letter I can see is W, mate.
The only letter I can see is W. Jesus Christ, you are cringe.
Next match or quit?
Your mum.
Ten Jaeger bombs. What the fuck? This club, 10 Jaeger bombs for £10.
That's right.
That's good. That's good. No, that's good. That is good. That's a quid.
Mate, you just searched for the game like without me.
Oh, it's fine. Oh, it's I'm fine. Left, now we quit. It's fine. We're good.
We didn't want you anyway.
Yeah, we didn't want you.
Don't
anyway.
Do anything.
Shit.
You do nothing.
Yeah, you actually are shit.
Michael, name one thing you do.
Name one thing.
Apart from scoring.
From pass to yourself.
Yeah, and scoring.
Every fucking attack.
Yeah. Negro. Put it on, mate. That's fucking
nice. I do moan.
Beep. Steve, it's fine. I got you. I put a beep there.
Wait.
Even though you literally said it, I just put a beep after.
Mad, still.
Oh, it comes up on the left. YouTube says subscriptions and it says live. Pro Clubs with Pro. I might start up a live stream and call it Fortnite Pro is plays with blindfold. So then if I die, I can just say I'm blindfolded. You wanna go on Fortnite?
No.
Oh, boring. Just because you're shit at the game, that's why.
Yeah, I know I am. Yeah, but so are you.
No. Steve, someone disliked your video.
Hmm?
Someone disliked your video.
Point back. Alright, let's go! Alright, Michael, change the roles. I'm not talking about your body. Man City might get a pen. Zaha just fucking shoved De Bruyne. No penalty.
Napoli just beat Verona.
What the fuck? No penalty? Napoli, oh, this one.
Oh, excuse me, Napoli beat Verona.
Hey, I do not give a shit about Napoli.
Why?
Shit.
How are they shit?
What's
this?
How are you, Venice, doing?
You mean Piemonte Calcio?
They're top of the league.
Who?
They're top of the league.
Oh, sick.
That's
has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Tackle him, Stephen. I actually want to go see them. Just like two for people. I'm off.
Oh, man.
Why are you such an idiot?
Why?
Taking his responsibility very seriously. It was a nasty challenge. It's red at any time of the game. And it's even fine. It's early, to see if our team can come back from that. No, I think the ref wants what's to stamp his authority because there are a few naughty challenges going in early like on in being a match. Player down. That's a good tackle, in my opinion. I think that should go to VAR. They should have VAR in FIFA 20. Not joking. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. You know what they should let me do? Control an AI player. Let's get them all sent off.
How they use VAR on FIFA, I can't catch. If I'm on a foot race, I am not catching, by the way. Babington Day.
Yeah.
Did you reply?
He's pitched it back again. Yeah.
Your name isn't Babington Day. But if you manage to win this, you can be called Bummer today.
Yeah, if you manage to win this, you call Gary the Go.
Oh, he wants it though.
No, he doesn't. If you win this game, that means you're gay.
As long as I'm on the pitch, even if I'm on my own, I'll win.
Alright, Stephen, get sent off then, Stephen.
Sound.
Yeah, go on.
No. I'm pretty sure it just quits the game.
Yeah, I'll disconnect actually now, I'll get sent off.
Oh, Stephen, come on, Stephen, I'll donate you 10 quid.
15.
12.5.
100. No, he said 15.
Alright, 15. Ready? 50, yes, and 50, yeah, yeah. Score any goals. If you score on that goal, I'll donate you 50 quid.
Promise?
You have to score 3, yeah, yeah, you have to score 3.
Sound? Sorry, Michael.
Or give away pens and stuff.
Man's broke. No, I'm joking. I actually care too much about this pro club.
Jokes, I wasn't going to give the fucking money anyway. Done it. It's good though, see, that means he's a good Samaritan for the pro clubs and the community. It means that he wouldn't ditch
to the
Babington
Day community.
Well, not, I mean, I turned down a fucking contract.
He's not a gold digger.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but that was good though. How much would you have made? Got the
ball back. I think it was like £5 a win.
Yeah, so if you...
Fucking hell. I'm look, well, that's you would have made
so that's like
you would have made 30 already. There, what yeah. The fuck? You've only been on for like
yeah, but I would have said to start with to get wins, I have to get most of
you. Oh mate, team. You could literally make a living out of that.
Yeah, you could. Make sure the pass wasn't completed.
Yeah,
what the fuck? Like a minimum wage sort of fucking job out of that if he like played all day.
Oh, if he said if he asks about you, Michael, on FIFA, I'd just say yeah, you got top 100 just to see what he says. Because
well,
he basically did.
I'd be a pro.
Yeah, I say you got top 100 because you basically did. What's top 100? 27 or 28? Oh, he's not gonna check, is he?
Or you can say I fucking lost to FC Bataton and got DC'd by Crafties.
Oh, do you know what I could do? I'm just going to quit the game and play a weekend league game while I'm waiting. Fuck this.
What?
I've got for that.
Where are you going, bruv?
Oh, don't be too long though. Mate, it shot myself there. I thought I was going to get into a leg race. I can't wait till I can get enough skill points to put speed on. Patiently building up.
I didn't even do that. I did a bad spin. Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from
them. Wait, Mark, do you know that I like, dropped my guy down to like 6 foot seven to 6 foot? Blocked off the
pass there. Yeah.
I feel so much better defending. I feel stronger.
Yeah, because you're quicker.
Quick-witted. It's mad
to intercept. Oh my god, that delay. That was a first time fake shot. I needed two touches. Can't keep the ball at the moment. I'm placing that in the corner and it just goes down the middle. Like I swear Pro Clubs is rigged. Like I actually swear they rigged the game.
Well, we're fucking on the good side of it then.
No, just that I'm that good they can't rig me. They just try to, but I do shit like this and they just can't.
Imagine conceding in Division 9, Max said.
Well, I probably wouldn't have conceded if I could actually give it to keep the ball if I had 11 players on the pitch.
Tell Max to come on.
Very hard to fucking keep the ball with no fucking
yeah, Max,
strike.
Max, type in the chat if you can come on or not.
Please score. Yes, I assisted, cunt! Yeah!
What the fuck was it going in the stream, man? Now we know he's... Really a superb and surprising effort. He said, I'm at a hotel.
What?
What hotel?
Oh, is he away?
I don't think so.
He might be. Norman. If I was on a business trip,
nice,
I'd still bring my fucking...
This camera looks so weird because I was playing the couple of
teammates up in support. Let's go! Cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Closer.
Takahashi.
2 minutes of added time. That's what
gets us off the board. Gets me in. You can leave.
Me. My guys actually have problems. They're so unheard of. Becky is actually giving me a cold help about his player. And Pedro's. Big incident in the first half.
Why have you paused it at half time? 2-1. Great content, well done. Max, what are you on about? Max, you didn't answer my question. I said where? In Jersey or in the UK?
It's Vod. Referee just checking everything is in order. Shit. Hey, is Rodri playing centre back?
I don't know, because see, you're playing three at the back. Vandenberg. It came up on Sky Sports as playing three at the back, but I doubt it.
No, impossible.
Yes, yeah, so Rodri must be at the other centre back because it said Rodri was the CDM. So I'm guessing Rodri is the centre back. I think he might be a bit disappointed. I wouldn't be surprised to be honest.
No, never die.
Made him into a centre back.
Nice.
Can you package Ralph Phillips can play centre back?
Yeah, because apparently. Mendy, Fernandinho, and Cancelo are playing centre backs. Cancelo.
Mendy, that's two fullbacks at centre back and a CDM. Literally none of them.
That's what I said. I've been to Sky Sports.
Wait, so Rodri is.
Yeah, I want to watch the game to see if
Cancelo doesn't even defend when playing fullback.
I know. It's just Fernandinho.
Wait,
they're not
the
playing with a centre back. Shit!
So
City don't have a centre back on.
Yeah, they don't.
No, they're playing none of the back.
That's how attackive they are. They don't play with centre back.
Wait, are they winning?
Yeah, 2-0.
Yeah, 2-0. That's how good they are.
Oh mate, what the fuck? No centre back. What the fuck?
Rodri fucking doesn't stay on side. Norman. Willie. Probing with the pass. He fancies his chances. Him. Getting past these players. Oh, don't know.
Mate, I think Joe like on 5-a-side, yeah, where you can just move anywhere you want. Like whoever's closest to the goal, defending just.
No, Rodri is saying playing centre back. Sky Sports about changing to 4-3-3.
What?
The pressure has so Rodri's playing centre back.
Really. What the
I'm
fuck happened
playing.
There?
Yeah, by the way, this is my last one. Oh. I'm not gonna fucking play when everyone's fucking trying to lose. But I don't want to lose.
Steven, play.
Yeah.
Just so we can get our games up on our players. Just make a new club. Leave Michael and Alan.
Patiently building up. Yeah, you use play actually, so I can watch the live stream.
Yeah, stuck out of foot. Just see how bad it is.
Carl, don't play on any.
No.
Or do you want to play Fortnite?
Oh. Don't play on any. Yeah, risk it with fucking ARs.
Oh, it's so much better.
So you reckon if we played without an any, we'd win every game?
That's what Nivea is.
Are you Olivia?
Nivea.
Who's Nivea?
It's probably like calling that. The one I was in goal in.
What, the Nivea, one with like your mates?
Yeah, like calling all that.
Well, I guarantee you, if let's say like me, Kyle and Max played against like three of yous, and yous had no any, and we did, we'd beat you.
Well, obviously. I'm saying, like, any is so much better. No, any is better if you want wins, but it's just boring.
Yeah, but you don't want to fucking lose, though.
Mate, fucking pro clubs is for bands. Join me.
What's the difference? What's the difference? How does an any make it boring? It's the same.
Because I don't get involved as much.
What I'm without an any with.
What he said, what he's trying to say, Michael, without saying it to your face, is that you're really fucking greedy and he wants more of the ball.
Yeah, but I've got every single goal for
it. But that's fine because Michael is controlling it, which I understand that. But if the centre backs have the ball, I'll be the one calling for it, and then we'll build up from there. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, I'm not even greedy. This is how I play on Alton's team.
Greedy. I've seen it happen the past 5 years.
I just sometimes don't give it to like fucking Max.
Oh, Max is watching the stream. Max, don't say that.
I know. I just saying I'll try to look for my guy more, but I won't like prevent passing.
So you admitted to being greedy. Wow, greed is a sin.
Well, hey, I don't blame him because he is in full control, really. But then that
Michael,
that
Michael,
does what the fuck? What the fuck?
Well, I'll watch it on the stream, wait.
Like, I'm not gonna give it to, like, for example, like, you, like, I gave it to you, Carl, you lost it, then got yourself sent off. Like, it was just
stupid.
That's
funny.
Not
yeah, but I've got more viewers.
You could
look,
fucking.
We've got 4 viewers now.
We're gonna get a D. It's a super
moment for a team that distinction. Knows how to fight back. They've fought back from 2 goals behind to be level again. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. 10 minutes left of regular time.
He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level.
He's offside. Great vision here. Really?
Well, still got a bit to do. Yeah, this is promising. Probably.
Willie. It's great defending with the block. Paul, I think. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Excellent piece
of blocking. Mate, I didn't even slide.
No, I don't care. Nice anyway. No. Oh my god, how is that not a foul?
Because not. Time is ticking away here. 4 minutes to go. Oh my god. They can be quick. Oh my god, Michael, this is it, this is it, this is it.
I don't miss me. I have to fucking carry the team on my shoulders. I scored, mate, 89th minute, I scored an 89th minute win of 3 games in a row.
Good. And I always make a last-ditch tackle. Look, I always make a last-ditch tackle with that shit like that in the last minute. So mad thing.
You don't do it for fucking 90 minutes, but you do it in the last minute.
What the fuck? I do it the entire game.
At least he doesn't fucking get sent off and like try to fuck over the team.
Hey, since I moved in CDM, I thought I fucking...
Since
I'm the structure,
since
mate.
Since I got sent off, yeah, Steven's doubled in viewers.
Have I?
Yeah.
Oh fuck me.
4 viewers now.
Oh whoa.
Steven, look how clinical it was.
4 out of 7 billion.
I still see W's.
Oh come on, not some men.
Who the fuck is that guy?
Yeah, you can, bro.
I reckon you can.
Drop Steven a message on PlayStation and we'll get you in, bro.
Nah, man, don't even add me. Just fucking join. Just join. It's open, mate.
I want to play this guy on Alton.
No.
Yeah, wait, actually, we need to ask you a few questions.
Oh, you need to send in your CV.
No, he needs to...
You need to send us your achievements on FIFA. Like,
no.
And your work experience. And your bank account.
Steven, you've got to try by playing the Emmy. And if he does well, he can be in the team.
Oh, yeah.
What we should do is do a 2v2. Me and Michael versus you and the new guy. And see who wins.
No, just a 1v. He gets to play against the NA, and if he does well, he can join the team. And like, I'll live stream it, and we'll see if he's any good.
I just can see.
Oh man, I actually feel sick, man. Everyone in my flat's going out to this new club, apart from me. I was like, I can't be arsed.
Pussy, man.
I'm a goalkeeper. My rating is 86.
I don't know if I should go or not.
He's your goalkeeper, guys.
Wait.
Just saying. The fucking guy in the chat. Don't we need a goalkeeper there?
You must pass a test.
Wait.
I speak to him in the chat because it'll be quicker than the through this live stream.
Should we just...
What I do, I might just spam your stream in like...
Wait.
Please like and subscribe. Comment
down. Turn the notification bell on.
Comment down what you think about the Logan Paul fight versus KSI.
Is that okay? Is that okay, Mike? Who's gonna play you?
Fine. Just put in the chat ad.
Yeah, just tell him what your PSN is, bro.
I just did.
No, I'm saying that guy.
Shall I live stream it?
Do you want?
If you want. Oh, is PSN the same as his username? What country is he from? I wonder what country he's from.
Oh mate, I swear if he's on like fucking NA and he wins, I'm gonna be angry.
10 minutes, I've only got 10 minutes to wait. I need it now.
Because I'm trying to figure out the fucking stream.
Doesn't matter.
Well, I want you to fucking watch the game, mate. You're trialing for the team, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true. It's fine. As long as he's not a gold... If he's higher than a gold player, you'll have a hard game. If he's a silver or below, you're fine. You should beat him. If he's gold, you might struggle.
I've asked an ultimate team online friend name.
Ja. Yes. Let's get to finish.
Oh, fuck it, I'll just fucking play him on ultimate team. Right, if he loses by less than 2 goals, he's in the team. And if he wins, he's obviously in the team. If he wins, he can fucking go on any, do you know what I mean?
Oh my god, if he wins, I'll shit myself.
If he wins, he's...
Can you wait though, because I've got dinner.
No. Well, I'm not streaming it though.
Oh.
I don't want to stream it because I'm like... Wait, fucking mad.
Wait, Stephen, jump on his share play, Stephen, and then I can watch your stream.
No.
Oh,
but Stephen's not going to be watching the game.
Yeah, if he's in your share play.
In mine?
Yeah.
Shall I just stream it on Twitch or something?
Yeah, if you want.
Right.
You having a piss?
Yeah, on stream, mate.
That's gonna get Steven banned.
Oh no.
Oh, this guy's...
18 plus content. Right, I'm gonna stream it. Oh, that's actually pretty sick.
What?
I can do like a barcode thing to connect my Twitch.
He said, yeah, Ultimate Team, he invited you. Just share play. Oh. Should I just share play? Oh, Michael, yeah, just share play me, Michael. I'll watch it.
No, I'm gonna stream it,
Oh.
Just tell him to wait like 2 minutes.
Mate, you know you're fucked, yeah.
I think he's actually going to be good.
You talking to Michael or the guy that he's playing?
Michael.
Baldy, yes, 90th minute, 2-2, let's go.
Can't you remember Baldy?
I've got Baldy on Ultimate Team.
Baldy.
I'm not calling you Baldy. it's not my fault your hair's fallen out, Baldy.
Kyle, how do I stream it on Twitch? How do I stream it?
What do you mean, how do you stream it on Twitch?
I've connected my...
Let's go broadcast. Let's go broadcast, like I said.
What, on Party?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Just hold down the share button.
Share button.
Mate,
that screenshot something.
Man City are playing five-a-side rules. I see Bernardo Silva dropping from centre-back.
Is Kyle here?
No, but I can watch on my phone. It's fine.
I'm holding the share button and it screenshots. It doesn't...
Press it twice, maybe? I can't remember how I've done it. Did that work?
Broadcast settings. But how do I start it? Do you know what I mean?
Just click start. Didn't say start broadcast.
It's a lot harder than that, man. There's a lot of fucking things coming out. I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan. Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few. Promising forward play from them again. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team, but if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal. Mate, that guy seen around the feet and wanted to fucking join. Pretty funny.
Hmm?
Pretty funny, like, you just see him on the feet and he wanted to join. How the fuck do you go live, bro?
It says. Well, that's gone
back to the goalkeeper. Oh my god.
It does. Mine.
Jot's so bad. He's given it away. Man City had John Stones on the bench and didn't start him.
Yeah, I know they did. Yeah, I know. He was on the bench. Michael, can you get up that menu again? The share menu or whatever?
Yes, I'm on it. Good play
to, yeah. Put in an intercept. So it should say broadcast gameplay, and then click on that.
It just says settings.
Does it? Because I don't want to press it because I'm in a game, but I'll check at halftime with this. Right, yeah, I'll check. Yes, you see it says video clip, screenshot, broadcast gameplay. Click on broadcast gameplay.
It doesn't have a broadcast gameplay.
What? Does it say save screenshot, save video clip?
Yeah.
Under, take the ball in this area and under thing. Going up the field. Oh, he can stream it. If you stream it, mate, yeah, Michael Hill stream it if that's easier.
Can I get him to stream it.
Yeah, you stream it, mate. And then I'll go to your channel and click on it. I need to put another message in the chat, though, so watch on my phone.
Steven, this guy's streaming it instead.
Do you like to have a share play? That's my big mic. Attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. I hate this game. Made a quick interception. I don't even care about finishing weekly. I just want to get this one more win so I can get the fucking token.
Oh, mate, I can't be up for this. So quick to get into position to get his body in the way now. Won it back with an interception.
Here's a chance to stretch the opposition. This guy plays weekend league.
Does he?
Yeah.
What did he get last week?
Okay,
Christ. This is when it's like 29 and you're like, oh.
I'll do the same as I did yesterday. We've got 20. It's 20.
What's that cold one?
Sadly.
No. Let me clear the ball here. Come on.
I need to charge my boot. Steven, I think this guy is actually really good.
Lord!
That's what this stream's there for, to find good players.
Scouting, man. Alright, tell him to invite me now.
Oh, don't tell me this game is going to go to penalties half.
Yeah, put the link in the chat.
He can't. He said he can't.
What do you mean he can't put the link in the chat?
It doesn't let me click on his channel.
You got to search it
yeah,
up.
Yeah, you have to click the three dots. I'll click the three dots.
Or just, yeah, or search it up. That's what I did.
I'll put the link because I clicked on his channel.
What is it? VLVN. Why is his name so fucking weird?
No, I'm losing on pens, man.
Like, his name's so weird, I can't remember it. Football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester, and it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford.
I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Pete Dixon. £2,
what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot. Fast play, force the opposition to respond.
Even I can't get a shit. Well, I don't need to get up anyway. I'm playing, so.
That was a great opportunity. Sometimes you've got a choice, power or placement. He should have put his laces through it. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
How? Oh my God, this is such bullshit. The keeper saved the penalty and it's still gone in. Harry Lewis patted it onto the crossbar. He's given it away.
Right, for him to enter the team, he has to score three goals.
What sort of game do you think we'll see from Lukaku, Lee Dixon?
Well, he's big, he's strong, he's
do you think that's fair?
Impose himself on the game, scare the defender in front of him, then you will get your delights in front of goal.
I think he's German anyway, because I just clicked on one of the channels.
I'm breaking at pace with Menace.
Some German channel.
Lukaku. Mertens.
Oh, his channel is UMG underscore.
Belotti. Opportunity it is. It's there for him. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
What? Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch.
Corner again. Corner kick played over. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks he's in. Just wide.
Mertens. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. Crossing possibilities.
And he I can't inside. Find this channel.
Magnificent defending.
Just copy and paste his name and then just search. This is the first one. Counter clinically.
Are you watching his live stream?
No.
Yeah, he said he's fucking. Look, he said his name's different. Look in the chat. He can't follow me. He doesn't have a fucking LAN cable. I can't play him.
No, I just conceded in fucking rivals to the first
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll.
The opening goal of the game then.
Why can't he join them?
Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Alan.
Kyle, were you there?
No, it was decent. Really, really decent.
decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away.
How come Kyle can play with me and you can't?
Lukaku, Mertens. Excellent defending. Well, possession seeded. Mertens. Kessier. Bellotti. Kessier has it. It's with Van Aanholt. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Kevin Malcuit. Bellotti. The ball with Luis Alberto. Alberto must score. Got to it easily, the keeper. Italian. Bellotti. The ball with Luis Alberto. Kessier. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. This is Vidal. Far from a good pass.
Steven, I get notifications off this guy, but not you.
Hmm?
I can join this, I think.
With Kevin
Lasagna. Let me see if I can join.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And they're trying to get right into his face. That's a confident run from Dries Mertens. Lukaku!
Yeah, I can't do this.
To square the game once again. Exhilarating. So, a level contest. 1-1. He's given it away. Lukaku! Keeper's contribution, but what next? And here's Alan. Arturo Vidal. Can they hit on the break? Lulic has it. Kessier. Wonderfully
needs to appear online.
Oh,
man.
Mate. Oh,
he's appearing online.
One it is here. Bellotti. Van Aanholt. It's all about translating threats into goals. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And here's Alan. Mertens. Mertens. It's with Alan. In full control of the ball here. Nelson Semedo. Vidal. Now Lukaku. And a very good challenge. Lukaku. Lukaku! Keeper did his job to begin with. And it's with Kevin Lasagna. Given away. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
He's appearing offline, so I can't. Why is he appearing offline?
Well, it just seems in this
game, Steven, you're streaming rivals.
Hmm?
You're streaming rivals. Is the gameplay lagging or like heavy or anything?
No.
Is gameplay just normal?
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Yeah, I can't play this guy.
I can't get control of the ball.
Now here's Arturo Vidal.
I'll just pass it to myself.
Lukaku. That's a splendid pass from Romelu Lukaku. Big chance to get them on terms. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Why is he appearing offline? I'm not fucking playing him and Kyle and everyone else. That's it.
Real difficulty keeping the ball.
playing with purpose and control. Real chance.
Oh, mate.
Effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek.
Fat tank.
Smashed it. Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
And the ball's been given away by Lukaku. Vidal. Lukaku. Are they going to forge ahead? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Lukaku. Crucial intervention just then amid impending. Great opportunity. Well, first rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
It's a short one. Cutting the ball back. Tremendous block. He's feeling the pressure here. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Vidal. Costa with it. Mertens. The referee knew that was foul. Firing it in. Will he find the net? Andries Mertens, his goal.
Man, so sexy.
You can't really say defences are on
two.
Three,
two. Mertens.
And it's a really poor challenge. Sick. Now, what's the referee going to do about it?
So fun.
Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, might swap him for Lukaku, put him up front, and buy Insigne.
I would.
Lukaku at the moment is just getting me like assists.
Extremely sloppy in position.
And he scores a goal like literally every game.
Half an hour remaining then. Getting forward. And the defender finding a solution to the problem.
Insigne is good.
Kessier. Yeah, I can imagine.
On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan.
He was sick last year. Imagine him this year. Oh my god.
Kevin Malcuit. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Kessier. Can they square the game?
No way! Oh my god, just look at the stream. Look at how they scored.
I can't because I'm trying to.
My keeper could have put it anywhere. And then fucking the fucking Sanya scored.
Vidal.
Oh my god. I'm pretty sure that's a fucking meal. Get £1 at Iceland.
Costa with it. Alexandro. He's got to clatter it away. Belotti, Kevin Malcuit.
He's pissing me off. I can't fucking.
Calhanoglu. Belotti.
I'll be up back.
Can they take the lead? That is offside.
Oh my god.
Substitution time it is. Well, it's still down to the final 20 minutes here. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. And going short with it. Mertens. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Leonardo Spinazzola.
Mate, are you still fucking chatting on this? On the comments.
Belotti. Calhanoglu. This looks promising. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Oh my god.
Can they keep it going? Mertens. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
They've decided to take the corner short. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. It's with Van Aanholt.
The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
And here's Alan. Mertens. It's with Alan. Lukaku. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Lulic has it. Çalhanoğlu. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence?
Oh, that wasn't...
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best, but surely the quality will count in the end.
Hey, I played so bad. Oh my god. So bad.
And it's with Kevin Lasagna.
Fucking Lasagna. Who the fuck are you?
Lasagna?
Yeah, he's... What the fuck?
The striker in Serie A.
I think so. Fucking...
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Will they get themselves level here? And that one grabs off the keeper. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Kessier has it.
Oh my god.
Steven, why can't I start a broadcast? Can you tell me? Because Kyle was just explaining the wild shit.
Mate, you just connect your YouTube account to PS4 and then just press...
I have, yeah. I've connected my Twitch to it.
Then you just read broadcast and then type in your title and go down.
It doesn't say broadcast. It doesn't say it just says sharing and broadcast settings. It doesn't actually just say start broadcast.
You press... Yeah, go and broadcast settings. Yeah.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner again.
Cole.
Do I start a share play?
Cole, join the call now. I need to talk to you. PSN party. Mate, I couldn't even get on. Oh shit. Right, boring cunt.
Don't waste my time, Tree.
Says the one. Oh, I'll be on in a bit. Comes on 4 hours later.
No, I've been on
mate, I literally wanted pro clubs. I was gonna get Michael's gonna join your fucking or join Nevio as well, mate.
We want Steven, we wanna play you. We wanna play your team.
Babington Day.
Babington Day boring. I know Nivea FC.
Yeah, that Michael.
What?
Nivea, mate.
Give us a game later on tonight. We're going out in a minute. But we'll be on later.
Yeah, I'm going out in like 20 minutes.
Oh, you're going to get food?
Yeah.
Sounds. What time are you being?
We will slap you.
Or will you not be on tonight?
I don't think I'll be on tonight.
Sounds right. We'll play you tomorrow.
Oh, can I not just... I'm joining Nivea back, mate.
Oh, I love that. You got a right to listen to apology letter.
For fuck's sake.
Me and the other chairman have spoken.
Yeah, fair enough.
Imagine Rashford left mid-season, wants to come back.
Yeah, but with me, right? Because yous won't be online. Yous won't be online, so I kind of need to like have a contract that loans me out a bit.
Okay, we'll negotiate.
We'll talk later. Fuck, Rachel's calling. Right, I'll be in a bit.